Hi, friends. I'm Cat Truxillo. I'm here to talk to you about the accountability that SAS Viya brings to the table when it comes to explainable, transparent results and avoiding bias. Magic is fun, but not when it comes to statistics. Early on in the life cycle of a project, you really want to think about the responsible development of what you're building, because machine learning at scale impacts lots and lots of lives. So the bias assessment and bias mitigation tools in Viya really make it possible for you to see when those things are happening, and they free you up to go that extra mile in rooting out any potential unintended consequences of your models. So the fact that the software is in there looking to ensure that your organization acts responsibly and has traceable, transparent AI, this is game-changing. And once your models are deployed, Viya ensures that they continue to work the way that you intended. The old-fashioned way of doing model governance, one model at a time, was super, super tedious. But Viya's model ops tools, they make it easier and faster and actually more reliable because you take some of that human error out of it. So from start to finish, accountability is built into the platform. For business decision makers, having that trust is top of mind. And they want a decision. They want to take an action. They don't want to deep dive into the weeds of AI modeling. So Viya's natural language generation helps data scientists deliver that explainability. Because at the end of the day, these are tools that are helping you make million-dollar business decisions, not to mention decisions that can really affect people's lives. This is why I think SAS Viya is truly the best way to deliver responsible and reproducible results that you can trust. No magic necessary.